What is it? Honda's totally redesigned and rethought minivan with oodles of new tech features. The Odyssey takes the fight to the now established Chrysler Pacifica highlights. There's still no better way to move people and their stuff than a minivan. And Honda's latest top-of-the-line Odyssey Elite adds family-friendly features like cabin watch, a camera that lets the driver see second-row passengers, the Honda back built-in vacuum end for the driver, a stout 280-horsepower V6 coupled to a slick-shifting 10-speed automatic transmission. Our opinions, to be fair, Honda was probably caught flat-footed by Chrysler's home-run Pacifica minivan last year. The 2018 Odyssey was finalized at that point, amounting to what Honda figured was a competitive suite of incremental enhancements to its class-leading People Mover. Things like cabin watch and cabin talk, allowing the driver to see and speak to passengers via camera and microphone, respectively, are cute ideas, but in real-world use with a couple of tweens they amounted to little more than a novelty, quickly forgotten. Buyers with rear-facing infant seats will likely find it more useful. At least for a couple of years more useful are the improvements to Honda's navigation phone radio interface, which operates via an intuitive and very responsive touchscreen high on the center stack. All the controls are easy to find and operate, save for Honda Acura's strange push-button shifter design. No complaints about the 10-speed automatic transmission to which it's connected, though. Combined with the stout V6, the Odyssey Elite delivers power whenever it's needed and still return 26 mpg in mostly highway driving with four people, luggage and bikes aboard.